Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Katie. Today I'm going to be sharing what I got my son for his birthday. He is turning 7 years old. I cannot believe it. Time truly does fly when you have kids. And so I need to get this stuff wrapped for his birthday. So I wanted to share with you guys what I got him in case you are needing some ideas. If you have a son or even a daughter, because a lot of this stuff girls like too. But it's specifically aimed at boys in like that 6, 7, 8, maybe even 9-year-old category. My son, even though he's turning 7, he is a total gamer. He loves video games, all things video games. He's super into it. And he has a couple of things that he's like really into. So Mario, he absolutely loves. Pokemon, he's into. Minecraft, he loves. And Sonic, he loves. Those are all kind of the things that he's into in right now. So a lot of that stuff reflects that, the things that I bought. So I'm going to show them to you guys, tell you where I got them, if I can remember, and how much it was, if I can remember. If you're new to my channel, I am a bargain shopper. I love to find a good deal, and I shop all year long for my kids' birthdays and Christmas. And I feel like it really helps out the budget as a stay-at-home mom. To do it that way, and I buy as I find things. So a lot of times I find things on clearance or like really good deals, and I save them and put them away in my little hiding spot in the basement. And then when it comes time for their birthday or the holidays, it really helps the budget a lot, because I like to spoil my kids. As I always say, your kids are only little for so long, and soon, very soon, they're not going to care about fun stuff like this. They're just going to want like gift cards or money. And that's not really fun, especially if your love language is giving gifts like mine. So while they're still in this age and stage of being little, I like to go all out. But I do it on a budget. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what I got my son. Okay, so for my girls, if you've seen any of those videos, I feel like the girls are sometimes easier to shop for because anything girly, they love. Whereas my son has a little bit more specific things that he likes, and it kind of narrows it down, and I feel like it makes it harder to shop for. And he's so funny because like he loves video games, but video games are expensive and it's really hard to find a good deal on those. And he loves plushies, like stuffed animals, but he has so many, and I'm always like, do you really want more plushies? But he loves them. So for some of this stuff, it's harder to find good deals, I feel like. Like I found for my girls. So that's where I use a lot of like my rebate apps. If you watch some of my other videos, I'm always talking about my rebate apps, Ibotta and Fetch. So I'll save up like all those points and then I cash those out for gift cards. And that's what I use to buy some of these things that were a little bit pricier than like what I usually get for the girls. So one of those things is Lego sets. Legos are not cheap. It's really hard to find a good deal on Lego sets, especially like the branded character ones, like these Mario ones. But these are really fun. So last year, I think it was for his birthday last year, maybe Christmas, but I think it was his birthday. He got the little Mario, I don't know what these are called, the little Mario Lego character. It's not like a little Lego character. It's like that big, like the picture. And they talk and they light up and they're interactive. Pretty sure you can connect it to an app and play that way too. It's really cool. So he got that. So this kind of goes along with that, and you can interact it with that. And it's just they have a bunch of these little Mario and Luigi sets like this. So he has a couple of these already, and he just likes to, you know, expand his collection. And then I also got him this one. This I actually found on Amazon, and it was pretty affordable. I think it was under $10. So this one is the Mario Bee suit. So this one is like a bumblebee costume for Mario. Again, it goes along with that same thing, which I'm so bad because I don't know that much about it. I'm not a gamer. I don't know much about video games. And my son is always, you know, telling me stuff. And I smile and nod, but I'm like, I have no clue what he's talking about. But he loves it. So I just listened, and it's fun to see him like be so animated and excited about it. And then I also got him this Minecraft Lego set. I don't think he has any Minecraft Legos. And I thought that would be fun for him. And it's just a small set. I got this on Amazon. It wasn't like a super great deal or anything, but it's just a little small set, so it was very affordable. So I got him that. And then to go along with this, if you guys are new to my channel, I love Temu. I have been partnering with them, collaborating with them for several months now on a bunch of videos. So those are all on my channel. But Temu is amazing. Definitely, if you have birthdays coming up or for any holidays or whatever, go check it out because they have a lot of like dupes and you know, knockoff versions of things for a super good deal. So one of the things that I found on there for my son are these little Minecraft Lego people. Of course, they're a dupe, so they're much more affordable than the actual Lego brand. And it came with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of these little Minecraft Lego figure characters. I can't remember how much it was, but like dirt cheap, like everything on Temu is. I thought that that was, whoops, I dropped one. I thought that that was such a good deal, and he is going to be so excited about these and saved a lot more money than buying like the actual ones through Lego. And I love that now he has like all the characters. That is so cool. Okay, I did get him another thing off Temu, and I'll go ahead and show this to you. So this is also like a knockoff Lego thing, but these are the Pokemon characters. This one is the little, what's his name? Charmander, I think. So I got him that one, and then I got this little Pikachu one, and I thought that those were really cute. They're just little sets. He likes like the little Legos like this to build and then set. He has like, I bought him a kind of like a collector's shelf in his room hanging on his wall that is perfect for like little things like these that he can build and then set up there. He likes doing that. So we got those two things for him. These I found on, I think it was walmart.com, and they were actually pretty affordable too. And I don't want to take them out of the plastic, just same with the little Minecraft Lego people, because I don't want to lose the pieces. But these are all of the Mario characters. So we have Princess Peach, we have Mario, we have Donkey Kong, Luigi, Yoshi, and Toad. And they're just a little size of the figures. And he really loves when he can have like the whole set of something. So I thought that he would like playing with those little figures, because I'm not sure if he has all those figures. I mean, he has so much Mario stuff and he loves it. And then I also got him this Donkey Kong plushie, because we went to like one of those trampoline parks recently, and they had some arcade games. They had a claw machine with Donkey Kong plushies in it, and he really wanted one. He tried so hard and he could not get it. So I told him, you know, for your birthday, maybe you'll get one. So I actually thought that this is gonna be bigger than it is. It's a little small, I feel like, and this came off Amazon, but he doesn't have one. And he has a Mario, a Luigi, and a Yoshi plushie, and he really wanted Donkey Kong to like go with the set. So even though it's a little bit smaller than I thought it was gonna be, I think it'll be okay. He'll have fun playing with it. And he has so many plushies. Like I said, I'm actually kind of glad it's not big, because they take up way too much space in his room. The next thing that I got him are two Funko Pops. So he also really likes Funko Pops, and he has been collecting them. And these ones are really cool. This one is Groot from Guardians of the Galaxy. I actually found this one on clearance at Target for maybe $4 or $5 maybe the other day. And then this one is from Space Jam. And this one I actually found at Marshall's, yeah, for $5. Always check your Marshalls, or like if you have a TJ Maxx near you, because I always forget about them for like toys, but I feel like it's kind of hit or miss. Sometimes they have a really stocked toy section and it's really good, and then sometimes it's like they're nothing good. So you never know, but I did find this there, and I did find one other thing there. So, you know, if you're near one, check it out. So I got those two Funko Pops for him. The other thing that I got at Marshall's, I'll go ahead and show you that, is this Super Mario little toy set. I don't know, it's just a little like play set that he could play with. It was $12.99 at Marshall's, which, you know, the Mario stuff is more expensive, but I didn't think that that was too bad for a little set like this. Okay, the next thing I got him from Amazon, and I'm obsessed, I love this so much. So my son loves the Switch, absolutely loves it. I found this little pillow for his bed in his room. How cute is this? It's a little Switch pillow. And this side says, don't disturb, don't talk to me until I die in the game. And then you flip it around and this side says, gamer's happy place, don't get too comfortable. So I kind of like that it's reversible. It's really cute. So it actually only came as the cover and you have to buy the pillow insert. So I did have to do that. I had to buy the pillow on Amazon also, but you know, it wasn't that expensive. But I just thought that this was really cute and kind of a unique thing, and I thought that he would like it. And then it came with these also. These are little socks that say I'm busy gaming on the bottom of them with like that grippy material. And I think one says I'm busy gaming, the other one says don't bother me. So anyways, those came with it. I think that they're kind of cute. So that I'm pretty excited about. I also found this on Amazon, and this is a Kirby plushie. So he's also into Kirby. I don't know much about Kirby, but I guess it's like a video game thing. And he specifically asked for a little plushie, so I got that. And now he loves to read, which I'm really thankful for. We homeschool, so I try to really instill the love of reading in him. But he likes like silly books. He loves Captain Underpants. And one of his other favorites is the Dog Man series. He's really into them. And so I got him a new Dog Man book so that he can read that. And they're kind of like comic style. If you've never seen them before, they're very similar to Captain Underpants because they're made by the same author, but he likes these. So he didn't have that book yet. And then this was one of like his bigger gifts, even though it's so tiny. He really wanted a new Sonic video game, and this one is Sonic Frontiers for the Nintendo Switch. So this little tiny thing, you know, these are so expensive, but like I said, I used like my Fetch gift card towards this. So technically it was like free money. So worked out pretty good in my end, and he'll be excited about that. Okay, so the next thing I actually found at BJ's a while ago, and it was on clearance, and it is this Jurassic Park moldable soap bath playset. So it comes with these soaps that are almost like Play-Doh, but they're a soap, I guess. And then it comes with like all the different, almost like Play-Doh accessories. So he can play with this in the bath. I don't know, I thought it was fun. It was only like $2 on clearance at BJ's, and I found it months ago. And so I figured for $2, that would be a great one to throw in with the rest of his presents, and might be something kind of fun and different that he can do in the bath, maybe over the summer or whatever. The next one, where did I find this? I can't even remember. Maybe Walmart or Amazon. I don't know. I can't remember. But this is just a little Pokemon figure set. Like I said, I'm really bad. I don't know most of the Pokemon's names, so I'm not sure who this one is. Oh, Squirtle. It says Squirtle. Oh, that's cute. So just a little set. He likes, you know, he likes little play sets like that. Another thing that I got him, I got these at Target on clearance for $2.99. And these are a bunch of Nerf darts. So they're like the knockoff brand, but they're compatible with all the Nerf guns. He has tons of Nerf guns. I usually end up getting him one every year. I didn't this year because he has so many. But I found these, and it's a box of 200, I think. So we always need more because these things always manage to disappear. So I thought that that would be good for him. And then I'm almost dead. This is another one of his favorite things right now, is these Among Us things, which I don't even know what these are either. But he's all into them, and my girls actually like them too. So these are all of the little characters, a whole set. I think there's 12 of them in here. So I thought that that was really cute. Then the last thing that I got him, I found this at Target the other day on clearance for like $4. And it's a cute little Minecraft stainless steel tumbler. On the back it says having a blast, and it's the kind with the straw. I love these types of cups, and these are great for my kids, especially for the summer because they play so hard, they get thirsty a lot. This kind you can fill with ice and it stays cold all day long. So I thought that he would really like having his own kind of these, because I have a lot of cups that are like these, that are like grown-up cups, you know. So I thought he would like having his own kind of grown-up cup. And it's cool. He'll think it's really fun. So that is the last thing that I got. That is my whole haul for his birthday. Okay, guys, so that's everything I got my son for his 7th birthday. Thanks for watching. Sorry for my voice. And like, I know I sound very nasally right now, but the allergies have been so bad here and I'm taking a lot of stuff, but it's still the nasally stuff drives me nuts. Hopefully that will be gone soon. I can't wait. But I'm really thankful that you guys are here watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Let me know, leave a comment. Let me know, what are you getting your sons for their 7th birthday? Or if they like any of the similar things that I showed you guys in this haul. But I really appreciate it. Like I said, I do these videos for all of my kids' birthdays, and I also do Christmas, like what I got them for Christmas. So if you like watching these types of videos, seeing what people get their kids, definitely subscribe so that you don't miss out on any of the other upcoming videos that are like that. But I really appreciate you guys. I hope you have a great rest of your day. I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.